Okay guys, we're gonna install our shifter servo housing bracket, all aluminum, straight from China. Doesn't even have a name brand for this one. I just found it floating on Amazon.com. When you're buying other stuff, it pops up in the bottom as suggested items. Comes with the servo mount for the front also. Bits we got from Reefs. They're nice. And it's the sizes you need. 3, 2.5, 2, 1.5. Reefs RC website. This is my skill drill. Lighted, twisted to get your desired direction. Now we'll compare this to our little micro USB. Yeah, here. So we need a 2. Is this a 2? It's 2.5. Look up there, baby. 2. And this is fresh off the charge, too. See how she holds up against the Black & Decker big time. Not bad, guys. But on the real tight ones, you gotta break them loose for it. You broke those right on loose. Okay, servo. Pulled out. Let's go in here. It's a tight spot, guys. Not looking good, guys. I'm gonna pull some more stuff out. Let's try. Bro got a hold of this one. See if we can do it. You might have helped us out, buddy. Yeah, you helped us out. Look at that. Put this bracket right back in like that one came out. Easy to apply. Thank you. All right. Spin our servo back around. Guys, some of these no-name brand parts are pretty impressive. The axles went together with no problem at all. Tight in the rear end, no shims. Still had the front to do. We'll get that done and put together as well. Okay, that's that on the shifter mount aluminum housing.